We would like to thank everyone who sent photos in to our Send-In Photo Challenge. There was a number of participants, and all of the pictures were wonderful to see concerning the coat of many colors. We're going to announce who won, but first let's look at the participants. Keegan sent in a jewelry rack he was making. Georgia and Elliot, a blanket someone had made for them. Asher sent in something he was making, something made for him, and a photo of a copy of the book. Rex sent in working with shapes. Chloe sent in a birdhouse that she was making for the little birds. Alicia sent in Lily in her wonderful llama blanket she had made for her. Uriah sent in a copy of his book and things he made and others made for him. Marin and Rhett sent in pictures of what their mother made for them. And Whitney sent in Melanie Suzanne working on her shapes. All of the participants were wonderful. We did our drawing and would like to announce that Uriah is the winner of this week's challenge. Please continue to send your photos in next week. You can participate as much as you like. Have a great day.